I am currently recording a section of my screen using ShareX. Let's look at how to change the audio input settings for screen recording. This is located under Task Settings, the Capture tab, and we're using Screen Recording. We're using FFmpeg, and you'll notice that we specify the location of FFmpeg.exe because ShareX acts as a GUI frontend for this file, and we have to download the executable separately and specify where it's stored. Your audio source will be set to none by default, and I, of course, have specified to use my microphone so I can record audio with this screen capture. You'll notice there is no save option on this menu. You simply exit out of the menu, and ShareX will remember your settings.